Oh. Actually, wizard fire. That didn't work. Wizard fire. Some more. We've got a whole empty area. Oh my god, this area is huge. I heard not all the dungeons are huge, like Stonekeep, but apparently this one is also huge, like Stonekeep. Maybe they start you off some smaller dungeons just to, you know, get the newbies up to speed, but nope. Dead end. A veritable maze of doom. Think we're going up that way? Ah! Got orcs. I have no problem dealing with orcs. Usually, anyway. A crystal and a dagger. Minotaur. Big area. Oh! Spiders! Oh god. What happened? It didn't work. Heal. I don't want to use up all my mana, even though I have some mana potions. I think that we got two dead and one alive there? Or one dead, one alive? Hit it. Yay. We can actually kill spiders now. I wonder if they ever carry venom. Probably not. Oh, that's a big dead end. Bad thing about the spiders is they look almost the same dead as they do when they're alive, so you're not really sure if you've killed them. Alright, big dead end there. Wow. Looks like we're taking some more tunnels. We have a whole area here that we haven't explored. And basically all this. I'm kind of curious how far the map goes down. Oh. Not too much for it. I guess it goes like here or something. Alright, saving. That was kind of brutal. I need more rest soon. The wonder minotaurs like this place. It's a maze. And they're like really fond of places like that. Boop. Sweet. Wish that would happen like that more often. Get my shield. And rest again. Too much to ask for. Mineshaft. E. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I fell back down too. I didn't mean to do that either. I guess we're good enough on mana. Some light. Let's see what's waiting in the darkness for me. Okay. Unexplored area, good. Save. Well, I hope some people enjoy watching this. Watch me flail around hopelessly in corridors. What's over here? What is this place? Oh! Ah! Spider. Just one, right? I hope. Why does it do that? It doesn't let me choose a target. There you go. I am being hit by another. Hiss at me. Good. I don't think they ever had anything useful, just in case. Yeah. Maybe inside there, there'll be some places to rest. This is the dwarves area. You see a temple, a structure nearly as ancient as the rock from which it was hewn. And a spider. I see that too. Maybe I can jump up on one of these things and rest? Light heal. I want to save my mana for in case it paralyzes me and use a free action. But dying would not be good either. Nothing usable. There's all kinds of treasure over there. It's a trap. Kindly waiteth. Did I hear a monster? Oh my god! Yes, I did! How many mana potions did I bring again? I hear another one. Hissing. The damned hissing noises drive me insane. My gold. Well, even if I wanted to rest over here, we can't because there's monsters nearby, so we have to kill them first. Hello. Anything up here? We need two gold pieces and a mark. What's that? Cannot interact. Well, that sounded loud. There's 7 gold. It's a lot of hissing, which to me seems like maybe more than one spider. Wow. They're just furiously trying to get to me. Let me try something. Got one of them. One of them's dead. Not enough spell points. Wait. We can fix that. Use is what? G? Wait. Use is... yeah, G. Potion restore power. Oh, it doesn't give you that much. We need better potions than that. I'm hoping I can rest here, so maybe we'll just... have enough for one fireball, and that's all we'll need.
With you died our last hope.
It killed me. That's gotta be a bug because it went off over there. Alright. Let's do Wizard's Fire. Isn't C is quick cast? Or Q? No. I'm supposed to have a quick cast, but I don't. One down, one to go. Try again. I don't know if I can cast it. No. So I'm gonna go G. I'm gonna go V. Still kicking, huh? Trying to reach it with the long staff here. Here we go. Oh! Only one hit. That's all it took. Oh! There's another! I'm hitting it a lot. That's a good thing. Dead. Oh, I found gold pieces on the spider. I think it said 58. Fire spy so quickly. Okay, I'm not hearing any more spiders. Oh, I can't jump on there. That's a raised platform. Alright, I will... Now I hear a freaking ghoul. Not gonna let me rest. Here he is. Yeah, I'm cheesing him. Cheese to death, buddy. My light went out. Good chance to get some rest. There's another. So annoying. I don't hear it now. Yeah, now I hear it. I suppose I can go over here. Nope. I need a rest, damn you. Rest. I hear another one. You're annoying. Hello. Interrupter of my sleep, more like prohibitor of my sleep. Maybe we kill this, we can go to bed. I need mana and a little health as well. I think in my next level up, I'm just gonna pour all into intelligence. Hopefully I get a lot of points. How many? I already used the mana potion. I don't want to use a lot of them. Ah! Awesome. Shield. Rest. Success. Rest. Awesome. Now light. Now save. Okay, what else? Oh, this little guy over here. Just take some pot shots at him. Glad you went away and messed over in some corner or something like that so I could rest. Because with you going, who the hell can sleep, right? I got down from there. 8 gold. Anything else of interest? An urn or something? Oh! I do not like you. It interrupted my spell. I guess it does that. Oh, I killed it. Saving again. Because you survived a ghoul and a spider. Oh, I guess we could have slept here. Well, once we cleared the monsters anyway. Raised up area. Spiders. Dwarves of Kragan were here. Structure is ancient as the rock from which it was hewn. Hello. Oh, sorry. I love wasting mana. Yikes! Yikes! Fire spell a target. I was...
With you died on last time.
I was going for the light heal, and it goes fire spell a target. Must explore this area. Wanna finish exploring. Whoop. Check it out. Okay, that's cool. That is pretty interesting. Alright. I'm gonna save here because spider's killing me. Using up a lot of my mana for that wizard's fire. Burn through my shield. Treasure! Treasure war. 16 gold pieces. A bracelet. Wakizashi does not sell for a lot. Bracelet will be magical. Oh! I don't want to be there with you! Damn, it's still hitting me. I don't want to go up there. I wanted to continue down this way. Continuing down this way. Oh my god, look at my health. Really curious. 1 point. I have 1 point of health. Oh my god. I suppose we can rest. Hold up, actually. It's a lot quicker to restore your mana than your health. Sweet. Shield. Back this way, right? Kindly waiteth. Ah! It's hitting me. Can I get up another way? Wait. Let me up. Nah. Oh, because I left the Wakizashi there. Hi there! Is that two of them piled on top of one another? I can't tell for sure. Boom! That might have hit it. It looks like it didn't when it exploded, but... it did. Haha. Was it two? That was one. Mm. All right, the map. All right, so we've got a few different ways off of here. We've got east. I guess we'll try east, because it's right there. There's a way up this way too, but it looks like it might meet up anyway. Evidently a minotaur somewhere around here. That's south. Wait a second. I've been in there. Well, it doesn't look like I've explored it very well, does it? Let me just go take a look. No, the temple we see as we're getting there. Now we're leaving the area. Alright. Just trying to get all the walls in there in the map so we know what we're dealing with. Yeah, that looks a lot better. So I could go up that way. Let me just save my progress, so I don't have to run down here again. Because you never know when you're just gonna die in a few hits. Oop! God damn it! Like, oh, paralyzed. V. Reaction. Low on mana. I need a lot more of those potions, or just bigger versions of them. Should I try to rest here? Maybe? Get mana back? Like, oh my god, wizards. Die, wizard! Okay. Spell fizzling or not working right. Fire spell! One down! I might have some nice magical things. Well, now they look like battle mages. I guess they were battle mages. It just says mage. Come on. Nothing usable. This one. Clicking, click, click, click. So they both have... Okay, so one of them had nothing usable. Got it. Trying again. My light didn't even run out with that, even after all that sleep. Hooray! Success. Indeed. Alright, so where are we here? Yeah, we can go look up there. This way. A dead person! Plate cuirass steel helm. How's my 98 out of 120? Let's just look. Drop the steel helm. How's my staff of strength doing? Slightly used, okay. It's alright. These daggers are not magical. They'll sell for like a gold each. The mace, no. And see if we can keep the plate stuff at least for now. Now what's interesting is go next page, if we go spellbook. Right, that's a way to tell what everything does. Next spell. Levitate free action. Okay, cool. And you can delete spells if you wanted to. Alright, now that they've done all that inventory management, saving, where are we now with the... Yeah, that's a little better. Delete the light spell again. I think it looks like that wore off. I mean, enemies will still pop right in front of you anyway, but it's good to see where you're going, I think. Have I been down this way? I think this goes back to the main room. It does. Okay, but we haven't been up here. God damn spiders! Didn't work. Reaction. Interesting how we can cast a spell even though we're paralyzed to cure our paralysis. Two gold pieces. Bracers! Awesome. Alright, so we've got this way up as well. Well, we explored a lot of this area, but we still have a lot to go. Huge dungeon-orama here. Should I see if we can, like, we can't jump up there, but if we get to the other side, we can. I'm probably gonna run into something. Let's see if I can just jump. No. I didn't even hit jump that time. Try to rest here. Because I'm half mana, but we're here, you know, so. Supposedly when you're up on elevated areas, I don't know if this counts, but yeah, you have a better ability to rest. Okay. And then shield. This is my little thing. I rest again. Because the shield, pretty sure it lasts until something hits it. So you can rest and you're waking up with the shield. Yeah, in fact, I know that's the way it works because things will whack me for a while and my health won't go down. It's a beautiful thing. Light. And then save. Alright, so we want to go. Oh, I can't jump over there because of the damn ceiling. Who put the ceiling here? Like, why is my mana down a little bit? Because of the light spell. Now, as you go up in levels also, spells cost less to cast. Is what I've heard, anyway. So not only are you increasing your intelligence, giving you more points to cast, but they will cost, we've been up that one, they will cost less for you to cast. Okay, here we have not been. Yeah, well, it's just this. Okay, up there. Wait. What's this way? Have we been over here? Oh no! It leads to another area. Leads somewhere. Okay. And then we've got around that way. I'll try to fully explore if I can.